Hey everybody, this is 22 Tiger Dude, and I'm here to make a video about how I'm done with Animation Domination Reviews on my channel. And the reason for that is because, one, I'm very busy with college. Two, I'm not as motivated as I used to be with these reviews. And three, there are other things on my channel that I feel more motivated to focus on, like my SpongeBob reviews, my movie reviews. And it's really hard to schedule doing these Animation Domination reviews when I have my work time, my college time, my filming time, my uploading time, all the other stuff I do for my channel, time to go to advanced screenings to review movies, time to spend time with my family or my friends. You know, I got a lot of stuff going on in my life, but honestly, it is for the fact that I just don't have that much time. And the thing about those Animation Domination reviews is that even though, trust me, those reviews were so much fun to do. I loved expressing my opinions on Family Guy, Simpsons, Bob's Burgers, American Dad. You know, I loved expressing my opinions on the episodes of those shows. But they do take a lot of time to film. They definitely take a lot of time to edit. And honestly, it does get kind of tiring. And also, if you guys have been noticing, I've been putting them on my channel very, very late. Like, there will be a premiere and I don't review that certain premiere until like 2 or 3 months later. I'm like crazy late, you guys. And I know you guys enjoy my reviews, but I hate keeping you guys waiting. I still have to do my final 2 Animation Domination reviews, which is 22 and 23, but what I think I'm gonna do is put 22 and 23 into one video and, you know, just conclude my second and final season of Animation Domination reviews. They do take a lot of time with filming and definitely editing, and I rather focus my filming and editing on my SpongeBob reviews or my movie reviews. Maybe what I'll do is that I'll do a recap video, just saying my quick thoughts on the episodes. I don't know if I'm gonna do that still. I'm still thinking about that, but I think that's what I'm gonna have to do for now on. Now, I will review the Family Guy Simpsons crossover. Believe me, that's something I just have to review. I will review the Simpsons Futurama crossover. I'll review the Simpsons episode about which Simpsons character dies. So it's not like I'm gonna fully stop this. It's just not gonna be Animation Domination reviews into one video. So like I said, maybe I'll do a recap video, like once it's Christmas break, I'll do half, and then once the full season's complete, I'll do like the second half. But that's me still thinking about it. I'm really not so sure, but I'm sorry, you guys. I'm just not motivated to do these Animation Domination reviews. I still got 22 and 23 to do, but I might do that in November, since I'm gonna be really, really busy with my Halloween reviews throughout the month of October. So for those that really enjoyed watching these videos, I'm really sorry I have to stop this, but I hope you guys could still stick around for my channel, because I know there's some that just watch my channel for movie reviews, or just for my SpongeBob reviews, or hell, even just for my Animation Domination reviews. But I hope those that only stuck around for my Animation Domination reviews could still stick around for my channel and still enjoy other content that I bring. And I hope you guys just really understand where I'm coming from with this. This is 22 Tiger Dude, and don't forget that I will always have Tiger Power! Yeah!